Hello guys and welcome back to Altenstein. So welcome back guys. Today we're gonna be harvesting some maize for Bigfoot. So we have to harvest it. It's already sowed and it's grown fully, so now we're gonna take the trailer to the field. Then we come back to get the combine, and then we come back to the field. So yeah, I really have to be careful with this traffic because they aren't really good. And that I've just seen, I've missed it, and there is a car, as usually. I'm gonna quickly turn on this field. Watch out for the car. And maybe we can make it for the corner. So behind these trees there is the field. You can already see the maze. Or corn. Depends on where you live. Some people say corn, some people say maize. And here we are with the combine. Yeah, let's get things unfolded. And let's get started. So, I don't think it's gonna take long. I guess it's a pretty small field, so I don't think we can have much time spent on this field. And I've just seen there's an entrance to another field. I think we'll try to see that in the next episode. Guys, let me know what do you say to this. Is it corn or is it maize? Let me know in the comment section down below. Where I live in the Netherlands, they say maize instead of corn. Press the wrong pedal. Press the brake pedal instead of the gas pedal. Yeah. We're making big progress. Yeah, so we're almost honest, then I have to feel it in maybe 4 minutes. But yeah, we're gonna get this done. So gonna do in the next episode something different. And if you have any suggestions for the next episode, let me know. I can know what you want to see in this map. And my calculations are right. Only have to back up once because I missed a bit, so, but that's not too bad. At least I can take the whole road at once, so see some cab view. Inside the cab it's really simple, just speedometer, steering, pedals, handbrake, and that's it. That's what I find the most interesting about older machinery. They're very simple, not so complicated like new tractors, GPS and so on. It's really handy, but it depends on it. So yeah guys, we're almost done with our field. So this field. We're done. Yeah. Let's get the pipe out and pull the header up. Oh, that was a paper. That's my fault. I think I should take driving lessons. The tank was not pretty full actually. I'm surprised, but all bits add up. Yeah, let's get things. fold it together and let's take everything back to the farm. Out for cars. Yeah, I'm gonna put the combine away. And now we'll get the detector. Yeah, we're gonna dump this into the silo. And of course, we can give it to a big satellite later time. Then we call it a day. Now we only have to take the detector away. And see you later, guys. Bye bye.